stopped, and it's blocked by Merrill. At the line, Rutta's fired it high. Palat looking for the rebound, and Anderson over there along the board. But Victor Hedman found it first. Back to Rutta, scores! Jan Rutta from the back tees, and once again, the Lightning have scored first.
Well, you heard the crowd's reaction to not having the icing called. Anderson was trying to track that down, but it's twice on this play. Here's the call, because he beat McDonough there. The call went early. Anderson was upset, but you got to focus. Twice he had a chance to get it out. Hedman jumps in, gets an opportunity to keep it alive. You have to win that battle along the board. Anderson soft on the puck. That allows it to go side to side. And one thing, traffic in front. Look at Carey Price again. He's got three bodies in front of him as he slides across. The wrister's up high, and Rutta puts the game's first goal in the back of the net.